剑术，君子剑。少林盾牌刀，首先大家欣赏到的绝技少林功夫的两大亮点，下面请您来欣赏少林硬气功。
The next performance we're going to witness is also one of the Shaolin Qigong, where the practitioner focuses energy on the abdomen. The Shaolin Wushu demonstration. In China, various weapons are used in the practice of Shaolin Kungfu. Here we will be treated to a demonstration of 18 weapons commonly used.
少林寺是禅宗祖庭，又是武林圣地。其实过去正是禅武的结合，才孕育出了举世无双的少林功夫。所以禅武归一，内外兼修，是少林功夫区别于其他武术派别的独特风格。下面少林弟子们展示的木鱼禅功，将会体现出少林功夫禅武归一、内外兼修的。现在台上正在运气的少林弟子，即将向大家展示的是少林铁布闪功罗汉撞钟。几位少林弟子台上舞台的就是待会儿用来撞钟用的有长有粗的木头。
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall now invite someone from the audience to come on stage and try on this hard Shaolin Qigong. Mm-hmm. We're now letting our audience to witness how hard the stomach is with the Qigong.